Good morning, PTAB. I'm August Parker.
And I'm Cody Staub.
And these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is April 17th, and these are your morning announcements. The library is open for all lunches. I repeat, the library is open for all lunches.
April is National Library Month, and we are celebrating with new books and stickers. Our library has received a big order of brand new books, and the library has stickers to give away. Check out a book today and get a sticker or two.
Today is a great day to request a book from the public library. BCPL's last visit of this school year will be on Tuesday, May 7th. Be sure to return a BCPL book that day. I hear there are prizes for return books.
Attention juniors and seniors who are taking the para pro test this Friday. Our last study session is the para pro blitz tomorrow during fourth period in room 107, Ms. Maseko's room. If you have not yet turned in your permission slip, it needs to be turned in ASAP. See Ms. McComb or Ms. Maseko for more info.
Juniors and seniors interested in food science and mechanical maintenance, we're excited to announce an upcoming field trip tailored specifically to your interest. Join us on April 23rd, 2024, from 8:30 to 11 a.m. for an engaging and educational experience that will provide valuable insights into these dynamic fields.
You will gain hands-on experience with equipment and machinery used in food manufacturing facilities and discover the essential role in mechanical maintenance in ensuring a smooth operation for the industrial process.
Engage with industry professionals to learn about career opportunities and pathways in food science and mechanical maintenance.
Attention all juniors, it's that time of year again. Prom season is upon us. Get ready to dance the night away and make unforgettable memories with your friends.
Tickets are currently available for purchase during all lunch shifts until April 19th. Each ticket is $45. Remember, dues must be paid up through your junior year in order to be eligible to purchase a ticket.
To attend prom, students can have more than 14 days absent from school, so make sure you're keeping those attendance records in check.
Planning to bring a date from another school? Guest forms are available in the front office. Be sure to pick one up and submit it by the specified deadline.
Don't miss out on this enchanted evening filled with music, dancing, and endless fun. Let's make junior prom an unforgettable experience. See you all there.
Attention on National Art Honor Society members. This year's NAHS induction will be from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Black Box Theater. Your three artworks should be hung in the art hallway by now. Bring a snack or drink to contribute to our light refreshments following the induction ceremony. Invite your family and friends to celebrate this accomplishment.
Attention seniors, prom season is upon us. Get ready to join us at a night under the stars at Hunt Valley Country Club.
Tickets will be on sale during all lunches from April 22nd until May 3rd. Tickets are $60 for one and $110 for two. Remember, dues must be paid in order to be eligible to purchase a ticket.
To attend prom, students can have more than 16 days absent from school and you must be on track to graduate. So make sure you keep those attendance records in check. If you are enrolled in Spark or Patriot Academy, you must be at least 85% done to purchase senior prom tickets.
Are you planning to bring a date from another school or another class? Guest forms are required for anyone not in the class of 2024. Guest forms are available in the front office. Be sure to pick up the blue senior prom guest form and turn it in when you purchase our tickets.
Don't miss out on this last big event of your senior year. See you there.
Juniors and seniors interested in manufacturing and welding careers, get ready for an enriching field trip experience coupled with career development opportunities. Join us Thursday, April 25th from 9 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. for a day filled with exploration, hands-on learning, and a complimentary career development lunch.
You will dive into the world of manufacturing and welding, gaining insights to the industrial processes and techniques, and participate in hands-on activities. To understand welding and fabrication and learn about the diverse opportunities available in these fields.
Tomorrow, Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts has a food pantry and you are invited to attend this Thursday, April 18th, from 2:30 to 4 in the cafeteria. You can grocery shop for free. If you take a bus, please let your teacher know so you can come down 15 minutes early. Invite your guardian or parents to attend, but they must be with you to enter the cafeteria. This is free, free, free. If you have any questions, you can ask Ms. Cordalis in the social studies office or Ms. Norrington in room 214. See you Thursday in the cafeteria at 2:30.
Congrats to the Patapsco tennis team for another win yesterday against Kenwood. Shout out to Camila Gonzalez-Perez and Michael Joyce for winning their first tennis match. Come support us on our home course today as we face off against Lansdowne High School.
Attention juniors and seniors interested in pursuing a career in business marketing. You're invited to join us on April 22nd for an exciting field trip to M&T Bank Stadium. This is a fantastic opportunity to gain firsthand insight into the marketing strategies and operations of a major organization.
During this field trip, you have a chance to learn about the various marketing techniques used at M&T Bank,
explore the inner workings of marketing campaigns within the sports industry,
network with professionals in their field and ask questions about their experiences and career.
And these have been all for your morning announcements. I'm August Barker.
And I'm Cody Stubb.
And have an amazing day, Pizza.